New overnight, police investigate a break-in at a Dayton business. Officers responded to J&M Tool and Die Company on Gateway Drive around 3:15 this morning. A 911 caller say that they saw people inside the business. Police arrested one suspect near the scene. Officers say they're looking for another suspect. It's unclear if anything was taken.